Good morning, grandkids. We are out and about with who? Dogmen. Inigo, I have sold all that I can sell, and I had to get rid of Lydia and Grandma. I couldn't stand either one of them. So I sent them home. So let's you and I go on about our business. Let's get out of this town for one thing.
Have you met my father? He's a steward up at Dragon's Reach.
Going home. Lydia must already be gone.
I am glad you finally got that horn. Those greybeards had better be grateful.
Me? I'm glad I did too. We've been to a lot of places and not really done too much, so let's go on up to the college and give that to them and see what comes of it. Okay.
Okay, let us get back to it.
All right. Let's just go straight on up to the college. They might be waiting for us to see if we ever got this thing. Where is everybody? I don't know where he's at, Inigo. Ah, there he is.
Ah, you've retrieved the horn of Jörgen Wimkel.
Yes, I have.
Well done. You have now passed all the trials. Come with me. It is time for us to recognize you formally as Dragonborn.
All right,
let's go. You are ready to learn the final word of unrelenting force. Da, which means push.
Okay, let's go. Can we go out this door? Let's see. I think I might have to see somebody back here. He didn't come out that door. All right. We have to do everything just right, Inigo. I'm not even in here yet, you guys.
With all three words together, this shout is much more powerful. Use it wisely. Master Wolf.
Gift you with this knowledge of
our dark.
All right.
You have completed your training, Dragonborn. We would speak to you. Stay. Stand between us and prepare yourself. Few can withstand the unbridled voice of the Greybeards, but you are ready.
Indra Rossisaran Strundul Othimala Do Ran Now.
Nico, I think I'm standing with my back to everybody. Holy cow.
Dovahkiin, you have tasted the voice of the Greybeards and passed through unscathed. High Hrothgar is open to you.
Thank you, sir. So, I guess we already did that bit out back where we ran through there and with that shout and opened the gate. Where are my shout? I want to see my shout. I have two dragon souls. Dragon souls are required. Yeah, I know. I got two. Okay, now we have that one with our others. So let's go, Inigo. All right, now where are we going? I don't want to do that. What banquet feast? Ooh, I wonder what this is. I don't want to do all these things that I just want to wander around and steal stuff. I don't want to do that. Let's go find something to steal. Is it nighttime? Doesn't look like it. Let's get out of these parts. I don't want to go to Kynes Grove where she's at. We could go to Hilgren's tomb. What's the best way to get there? We still haven't made it to Champion's Rest. Haven't been to Dawnstar. We should have went there when we came out of Ustengrav. We haven't been to Windhelm. Alright, let's go to Kynes Grove and kill that dragon, then we can make our way up to Windhelm. And then the rest of these places up here. Shall we? Yes, let's. Oh. No. Let's figure out the easiest way. There is no easy way. Let's go to Vernon Wood and go this way. Is that what I want to do? Yes. Alright. Inigo, are we facing the right way even? No, of course not. This daytime. It's 9 o'clock in the morning. We'll spend all day. Out in the daylight. I don't want to do that. Is my...
You are not...
Thank you, Inigo. I think I've lost my swords and daggers. Now, let me see, where are they? Oh, I sold that dagger while I was in the store and I forgot to get it back. Makes me so mad. And I don't even have this on a number. How stupid. Six, seven. There's a dagger. Alright, let's put that one on there. Now, that's better. There you go. I think I'm better off now, Aniko. If I'm still headed in the right direction, we can go. Yeah. Should I cut across here somewhere? Maybe. I won't know where, though. I'll get lost. I didn't know I could run with my weapons out.
Stinky wolf. You will bother us no more.
That's right. Thank you, Aniko. Let's see if we can't cut across there. Cut out all that road. Oh, look. Nice. You see that, Aniko? I might wish I went around. Can you do this with me, Aniko? Or are you going to go around and catch up? You could do this if you just try. Where are you at, Aniko? I see some giants over there.
Here we go again. Easy.
I don't have any soul gems long enough to put their souls in.
We could get warm by that big fire.
Well, if you're cold, you can just go over there and get warm. Oh, this Khajiit is dead, Aniko. I don't want anything he's got. I don't want to unlock that chest. This is a very unhealthy place to be, Aniko. Oops. There's the giant's big elephant. They sure are a long way from their fire. Is there anything else around besides them? They're fighting something, I think. I hope you can. I'm going up here. Oh, there's a giant. Well, I'm gonna take your stuff.
Are you finished ogling the grotesque?
I wasn't ogling you. I was stealing your loot.
Need something?
Oh, the snow. We're gonna freeze, Aniko. We don't have enough clothes on. See if we can find that lady up here. Is she here anywhere? I guess not.
Salukunir, Zeal Gro Dova Ulsa.
Sled.
Watch and wait. This is worse than I thought.
Dragon! Let me bash in.
How can I kill? Long time to get its skin on.
God dang, you did it. Wait, something's happening. God's above.
$156 gold, yeah.
I mean, really?
See what we did, amigo?
It's true, isn't it? You really are Dragonborn.
Yep, I am, but I don't want to be. Come on, amigo.
I owe you some answers.
Take
don't
off.
I?
No, I don't want to know. I don't want to be a Dragonborn. I'm too busy trying to be a thief, and I'm not doing a very good job of it.
I have never been afraid of the dark.
Well, I'm glad. Oh, we're going the wrong way.
In fact, sometimes I think the dark is afraid of me.
Oh, really, Inigo? How could it be afraid of you? Beautiful, beautiful. All right, we finally made it somewhere, Inigo. And it's night time. Let's see how late it is. ...12:30 at night? Cool. Maybe a lot of people will be asleep. We can get some work done. I'm tired of all this tomfoolery we've been doing. We gotta look out for the guards, though, because they're not asleep. I'm surprised they even let us go in the middle of the night.
You come here where you're not wanted. You eat our food, you pollute our city with your sin.
Why are you guys out here in the middle of the night?
We haven't taken a side because it's not our fight.
This market should be closed. Look at that person over there, still behind their stuff. Well, I could work here, get some stuff done with my junk I'm carrying around, but that's not what I'm wanting to do.
I do not like it here.
I don't either, Inigo. Everybody's still working. How are we going to steal anything like that? Look at that guard. He's looking right at everything there. We can't steal anything here. Maybe if we sneak, Inigo. I don't want any meat. Ooh, I want those salt piles. Whoops. Yeah, you chickens just sit down there and lay your eggs in the dirt. I guess we are kind of hidden back here. I don't want any of that stuff. I want some good stuff. I don't want that. I'd better save first. So, if somebody arrests me, I can put it back. I don't want any of that kind of stuff. Look, he's looking right at us over here. More food. Can't you move? I'd like to have that. He doesn't see me. All right. If I, let's save again right there. Wasn't looking, I guess. That's all I'm gonna steal in here, Inigo, cause it's not worth anything. Alright, let's go back out of here. Hey, what's up here? Oh, maybe another way out? Yes. Look, it's just like thieves made a way for themselves to get through here. Come on, Inigo. Where you at, man? Yeah, come on. This is cool. Well, I guess we're not going in there. That's not the front door out, is it? And neither is that. Are you lost back in there somewhere, Inigo? When I get to that front door, I'm leaving. If I ever get to the front door. Alright, let's leave this place. Where are we going? Inigo, are you with me? Yes. Alright, let's stand up so them guards don't think we're being stupid. They weren't even looking. Where are we gonna go? Start out across here, go around there. I don't want to try to get through here. Let's just follow the road. Be careful. I want to go around this way first. I don't guess he's ever coming with me. Come on, Inigo. Oh, for God's sake. You're such a pitiful, sad sack. Alright. Take a picture, save it, and goodbye, grandkids. I will see you when we come back.